fragment's already in place. It's waiting for you. Move into the center. Go on, don't be afraid. Separate you from the fox. The fragment may react violently during the merge process. I'll be as careful as I can, but it's still a tricky procedure. I think it would be best for the fox to get out of the way. So long since we've seen snow here. Now it's winter for good. Well, here's someone who sure hates ceremonies. You should possess the fox again before he escapes. Listen, little seed. There are four seasons, four guardians. If you merge with the other seasons, you can invoke them at any time. But to do that, we need the fragments. The second guardian lives in a swamp further to the west. I should warn you, this one doesn't like visitors. So keep nice and quiet. Yeah, it's that way, straight ahead. This may surprise you, little seed, but I envy you. I too would like to run, feel the wind on my face, the ice under my paws. But I can't, not until we've found all the fragments. We must have them to perform the ritual. The ritual of the seasons. That's what the Guardians call it. I don't know what it entails exactly, but I've often heard the Guardians talk about it. The ritual of the seasons can change the course of a life. If that's true, it means my life can be transformed, and yours too. I could leave the sanctuary at last, and you could... I don't know. All your dreams could come true. You must have some dreams.